Meditation is an art of balancing the mind, body and breath. When the mind, body and breath is balanced, you will experience life as more balanced. We lose our balance, we lose perspective of life. We gain balance, we are able to see clearly. Our perspective of life, the view of life becomes balanced. Is very simple, but it requires effort. It requires training. If we live without any form of structure, another word for structure is some form of discipline, then we will find it difficult to achieve any form of balance. But this discipline need not be something which is harsh or aggressive or painful. No, it's a simple discipline. The discipline of yoga is called abhyasa. Abhyasa means practice, that's all. You don't have to change anything else in your life. Just attach yourself to some form of yoga practice. A little bit of asanas. About 10 to 15 minutes. Little bit of pranayama, breathing, about 2 or 3 minutes. Little bit of meditation, about 2 or 3 minutes. Need not be so long. Just about 20 minutes of practicing once a day is good enough. Once a day. You can even take the practice anywhere you go. Well, of course, during public holidays, you can take off. But other times, in Malaysia we have so many public holidays. So I think that maybe during public holidays we practice 10 minutes. Is it all right? Okay, so fair. Now come back to seriousness. Now observe this feeling of calmness. You're calm. So where the calmness comes from? Does it come from the room here? Does it come from the vibrations? There's no such thing as vibration. People say, I go to this place, I feel vibrations. Vibration is from you. And then people sell these vibrations. They say, you come to this place, the vibrations are so high, you pay $500 a minute to absorb the vibration. Well, the vibration is actually coming from you. Because you have believed that there is vibration, and therefore you empower that, and then 20 people say, 20,000 people say, and everybody goes to that place because there is vibration. So vibration is with you. You are the ones who have the vibrations. Means energy that comes from you. Have you seen some people who give that feeling of happiness? That when you go near them, you feel happy, that you want to be with them? But then don't go and disturb them all the time. Once in a while. But the thing is, what I'm saying is that we ourselves can be like that, isn't it? It's not that that one person or that two persons, no. It is, the potential to be like that is in everyone. And you have to believe that. You have to believe that I have this potential to feel happy. Just like the visualization which we did in Yoga Nidra. When we were lying down just now, most of you were aware of that. We did a visualization. There was a child. Were you here or somewhere else? We were sitting down very seriously. You know, when people read books, you can see how very serious, isn't it? Right? But here the child comes and then disturbs you, and pulls your ears, and you start feeling happy. Oh, such a nice feeling. Such a joyful feeling. Where is the joy coming from? Do you think the joy is coming from the child? Tell me. Where is the joy coming from? When a child plays with you, does the joy come from the child? Tell me. Huh? You want to meditate on this? You want to contemplate? You want to Google? You want to talk to psychologists, psychiatrists? You want to talk to a self-realized, enlightened person? No, actually the joy comes from you. The joy, because you allow yourself to feel the joy, right? If you don't allow that joy to come, even not, don't talk about one child, even 10 children coming and playing with you, they will all run away from you because you're not bringing the joy from yourself, right? So the joy comes from you. The trigger is the child, but the trigger can be your own self, right? So understanding this, having attained this self-realization and enlightenment for a while, but I hope this continues, that this, when you are driving especially, that this joy comes when someone is cutting off from the left, that you still feel the joy from inside. So wishing all good health, peace and harmony, we conclude our meditation by rubbing the palms together and bringing the palms to the face, to the back of the neck, healing the back of the neck, to the chest, healing the emotion and the heart, to the abdomen, healing the digestive system, to the back, healing the spine, to the knee, healing the knees.